thoughts on that game tonight, please, Paul?
First and foremost, obviously, delighted we got the 2 points. We spoke about that last night, the importance of this game for us with only having the one game league this weekend. And, you know, it wasn't, from our side, it wasn't a pretty game. You know, it was always going to be tough from last night's performance and then coming back again and repeating that 24 hours later. But credit to Manchester, I thought they looked really dangerous on the attack tonight. I think, you know, Taz made some key saves at key times to keep us in there, because I think it could have been an even bigger deficit. But again, you know, we found a way to win and get them 2 points, which is important. I know it's early in the season, but still, that's a huge 2 points for us.
So we've touched on it last night, but the next game is the second leg of that quarter final on Thursday when we're heading up to Coventry. Any differing thoughts on that tonight after tonight? Thursday after tonight's performance?
No, not really. Obviously, the mindset doesn't change. We know it's going to be tough going in there. I touched on it last night. It's a tough rink. But again, from last night's performance, we put ourselves in a really good position. And, you know, hopefully this performance against Manchester tonight, we can take, obviously, the positives from that and knowing that we didn't play our best game tonight, and then again, get back to it on Thursday in Coventry.
And any message ahead of Christmas for the fans?
Yeah, Merry Christmas, everybody.